Stearnes and Joyce and Thompson. Ladies and gentlemen, our national anthem.